Christian nation.
People are not against flesh and blood, but against spiritual wickedness that's up in high places.
When our founders declared a new order of the ages, they were acting on an ancient hope that is meant to be fulfilled.
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
The precise design of Washington, D.C. is deliberately dripping with occultic symbology.
Violent clashes have broken out between white nationalists and counter-protests there.
It means the life of Christ was given for us at the cross.